Hello everyone, it's me, HIPPU, Hiro. Hiro has a stick. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are going for a little walk around the park. Forgive me, it's a little bit windy, so hope the microphone gets all, or it's not too blubbery. Yeah, we're seeing around the park and enjoying the view. Hiro, come. Ah, it's this. Hey, no zoomies. Honey, I don't know. As I thought, as soon as Hiro gets a stick, all hell breaks loose. The both of them get zoomies. But let's not that interfering with our interfering with our journey. Let's just enjoy the colors. Well, now we are arriving at the park. There's usually a lot of children, but not now during weekdays, so they should be at school. Every kid should be at school. Yes, now there's no one. Good, we can go through it and hang out a little bit on the field. Apparently there's some children, but they're inside, so it's fine. Let's just enjoy the red colors. Hiro always leads the way. HIPPU, well, he has a small feet, so actually she's like almost running. Now, as soon as you get to the clearing, you can hear it's quite windy. And it's cold also. It's like 10 Celsius. Hence I got the proper outfit. Well, keep me warm. Minus the cap. But yeah. During summer, this is a great place to picnic or just go with the dogs. Shame that I can let them loose. Now, since it's spooktober, this would be nice during evening. A little pathway to wood. Now it's beautiful, but in the evening it's quite scary. Moving on. Ah, there's so many leaves here. Almost right up. Hiro! Up the lake! Ah, he's not interested. If you have anything to ask about the channel or about the dogs, just let me know. Hit me in the comments. I answer as soon as I can. At least dogs seem to enjoy themselves. Especially Hiro. He's still on the front. HIPPU! Yeah, she likes it also. Hiro! Don't go there. There's a fence for a reason. It's really windy. The ears are like, might get a flu. Don't know. Let's see. Since HIPPU is a breed from Canada, a duck tolling retriever. Now there's a maple leaves here. I need to show you why. She has a perfect camouflage, but only in maple leaves during autumn. Yeah, who's a good Canadian? Who? Let's see this in the winter. Hiro, hey, leave the ear alone. Yeah, maybe when it's snowing. he will be camouflaged. But yeah, that's that. Thank you for coming along with our little walk. Let me know what you thought. Should I make more of these? I'm not that experienced in YouTube, so just let me know if you like the content. Be sure to hit your more. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.